I want to share a newer video. I am Professor Mebasha Sheikh, Consultant Harunai Foundation, Dhanmondi, Dhaka. There is different technique of skull fixation. Previously it was that is fixing of prolene in the haptic of eyeball, but it is degraded after years and the eyeball may become displaced. So another technique is a newer one, that is EMN technique. But manipulation of EMN technique, you want to show that is a risky one. Any times the eyeball may drop, and it is very risky in the anterior segment OT. When the eyeball become dropped, he will be in the trouble. You see that is how trouble he that is anterior segment surgeon facing. But in posterior segment OT, it's okay, you can try without facing any difficulties. Then I start that is a new technique. My technique, I named it as Basha's technique. How I done it and how I think it. It is that is a Alcon dummy IL, and I first show that is I practice it in the OT. That is first that is haptic is separated, and as you know that multiphase IOL that is haptic is made of by a 50 prolene. Then I after separation of the haptic I place the that is prolene into the port where the previous haptic was fixed. Then another haptic was removed, and then the 50 prolene was fixing. Then I rotate the IOL, that is a dummy IOL, by holding the prolene. That is to see that is where the prolene is attached with the optic or not. Too much rotation I am doing. That is within the eye during manipulation. That is IOL manipulation is not too much. What I am doing. You can see there is a dummy IOL, there is prolene is fixing well and firmly fix with the optic. Before doing this surgery, I did experiment with the dummy IOL. This is the shape of that is I will buy in my technique within the globe, and you see that is I have to is not separating after. Pulling. And this is my technique. It is I first make three mark 2 millimeter apart, and then I by puncturing the needle and taking out the prolene 50 prolene within the wound, and after placing the prolene with haptic and place it within the glove. This is my surgery effort, that is Afaki vitreous in AC vitrectomy was done first. Tone is maintained by AC maintainer. Port is marked, 3 mark. 2 mm apart. Twenty-six gauge needle and pull in is taking out 50 pull in through the wound. The same fashion by means of 26 gauge needle and another end of the 50 pull in was taking out just like as Yemen technique. That is, pulling is cut in the mid way, then the Alcon or AMO IOL, a three piece IOL, have to be separate and pulling was placed and mark as the haptic is 8.5 millimeter long and marking is there by means of compression. Another haptic separated and placement of the another end of the pulley by means of folder. I will optic was folded. By means of tying fusib, I will, that is, optic was kept within the eye . Then by pulling the pulling eyeball, that is optic was keeping proper, was placed in the proper position. You can see that is how much central position of the optic is. That I previously marked, and by means of cauterization, ball cautery. This is the first POD, that is, first POD cornea become clear and vision was unaided without any correction 6-9. After 25 days, it was there was no any pulling mark in both side, both temporal and nasal. And I did the surgery 9th January 2020 and without correction, without no significant correction, that is, vision was 6-6 partial in my technique, no chance of IOL drop and no chance of haptic break, and IOL placement is excellent. In conclusion, I want to say that is the best technique, my technique, Buster's technique for IOL, the scleral fixation IOL, where capsule is not present. Thank you for patience of hearing.